be around hunt for me. Now we can focus on this guy. Yeah, sure. Get rid of Diorama for Diorama. Oh, he's moving. Oh my gosh. He's gonna kill us pretty badly because of this, probably. Oh no, they're not hitting as hard. Ow. Nope, Ikusa. I kinda expected that. Ikusa seems to be one of my weaker demons. It grew. We're gonna have to defeat it before it gets even bigger. It's level 50! And it can hit from that far! Holy shizzle! Ow. Why do they all get extra turns? Oh, this is gonna hurt. This is gonna hurt so much. This is gonna hurt. Ow. Damn! It's taken forever, too, for us to move my characters. This is not going well at all. It's going terrible. Ice dancing. Little hit. Oh, shield. I hate your shields. Stop it with the frickin' shields. You deserve to lose that. Ow. I hate you. That's what you get. Crit up, sure. I'll take it. And he gets to go. Yet again. They keep... Their movements are so, like, sporadically weird. This is the problem right now. Oh my gosh, with that crit. Jeez, Jungo Squad, though. Let's bring in, Pazuzu, I guess. Move him back. Holy crap. The fact that they did this, though, makes me mad. So much. There's nothing I can do but run right now. There's literally nothing I can do but run. And I hate this. Until I can get Fumi back in action, really, I'm pretty screwed. Oh my gosh! Ah! We're doing this terribly. We're gonna lose. Look how much they're taking, too. And for some reason, they have to always get... Jesus. She's dead. For some reason, they have to always get extra turns! Yeah, they're dead. Why?! Why do they get extra turns over and over? Who's attacking next? You. I hate you. He's growing. I should have summoned someone ahead of the healing. And yet, I summoned Pazuzu. This is going terrible. Alright. So we're back in the battle, guys. We beat all the little stupid baby things. And we just gotta get rid of the leftovers, pretty much. Somehow we managed to make it through that, though. So...
I think the worst of it is over. These guys are tough as is, though, so I'm not counting myself a winner yet. Especially when they do stupid shit like that. Sorry for my language, but I hate it. But these stupid chefs do that. And Cuchulainn! I don't need that right now, Cuchulainn! Ugh! You know what? Fine, you're dead. That's good. You sucked. On my team. Seriously. I don't know how they didn't let me go yet. Like, beforehand. When I should have been able to. But whatever. Gotta bring people back. Help her out. Because I hate these guys so much. But we should be able to kill them off here. Go for Muragi, because he can't take it, the middle guy. I don't care about the other two. I didn't crack anything off these guys. Just because. And then we come back her demon and go in for the kill. Okay, attack. Attack. And fire dance. And we win! That was a pain.
Unlimited replication. Huh.
That's super crazy. Troublesome.
Seriously, what was up with that thing?
Oh my gosh, my plug. I wanna...
There's no end to this thing!
The pattern has changed. Unlike the passive tentry. Like it's learning.
Thank goodness you all got out safe. Are you okay? What happened to Mizar?
Mizar.
The big one escaped after it killed a gypsy agent. We did manage to exterminate the little ones that split off, though. What's going on? Has headquarters made a damage assessment?
And the report came in just now. This one is very different from the others. First, the main Mizar spawn small ones when attacked. It can do this without limit. Even when left alone, it splits off small ones over time to increase its numbers.
Huh. So the big one divides naturally.
Worse still, the small ones grow into mid-sized ones before long. Then spawn more small ones. It keeps multiplying and causing increasing damage. The others are containing it, but can't for long.
Are they trying to defeat the big one at the sword?
Oh my gosh, my plug. I want to kill it. I'm sorry, guys.
No, that's impossible. The more we attack the large body, the more small ones split off. Even if we could defeat it, the small ones grow too fast, and we'd be quickly outnumbered. It's worrying, to be certain. Right now, all we can do is defeat the ones that split off.
Even that's just a slow downhill slide. Our forces are limited. The enemies aren't. It's only a matter of time before we're annihilated. It won't last the day.
They're discussing a plan at headquarters, too. I hope they come up with something.
Well, were you serious, Fumi? You don't think we'll last one day?
It's a rough estimate, but extrapolating outward, Mizar will be everywhere by tomorrow.
That can't be. There's gotta be a way to get rid of the biggest Mizar in one go.
What about some kind of weapon?
I don't know if that'll work. I heard someone say that normal weapons had no effect.
She's right. If nuclear missiles and the like...
So, big-time demon?
We'd have used them. I can't think of any demons that could quickly defeat that thing either.
So there's no other way? No secret...
The Anguish one could possibly maybe help us.
A trump card, huh? I don't know, so I can't really say.
Oh, how about the giant magic circle?
Huh. You know about that. Regardless, I don't think it'll be usable. It's under the chief's control.
Is he still hiding stuff? Come on, Fumi, tell us what it is.
I really shouldn't. I was told to keep quiet.
Why don't we just ask Yamato?
Ah, well put. That'll probably work.
That seems a feasible plan. The chief holds you in high esteem.
Yeah, let's go with that. We're counting on ya.
Decision day, trump card. That was a pain. I hate that battle. Never want to do it again. Let's go here first. People are gossiping.
I heard Gyps is gathering in Osaka.
Some guy named Ronaldo was gonna fight them.
What a waste. There are monsters everywhere. Why are we fighting each other?
A man you've seen before appears.
The will of the species is being cobbled together. Is this also mankind's nature? Shining. The hour of choosing is fast approaching.
Yeah.
I see. I'm glad you understand. You must make a choice. Yamato Hotsu, Rinaldo Kuriki, or perhaps another option, just as those two say. If Polaris rebuilds the world, there will be stability. Under one unified will, man will be separated from the agony of his fallen nature. But will that be a satisfying existence?
No.
However, the concept of freedom may torment the souls of man. Knowing this, do you still wish to be free?
I don't.
Then Polaris cannot be stopped. The time to make a decision draws ever closer. I will await your answer.
I know who I want to do. I know what I want to do. I know what I want to do and what answer I want to take. And we got him to 4. Okay. A new demon trump card. You find Yamato speaking with some familiar faces.
Is that what this is about? I have no reason to answer.
Hey, wait right there! This Mizar thing is really dangerous.